And she is there. An applause for Heinz Zimmert in the middle of your screen, who is playing in his 400th National League game since his debut in the National League in 1964. A great career for Heinz Zimmert, 32 years of age, and playing this evening for FC Cologne, his old club, the same as always. And congratulating him there was the captain of Eintracht Brunswick, Habermann. So that's the game. FC Cologne playing at home in the Cologne Müngersdorf Stadium against Eintracht Brunswick. Playing with Schumacher in goal. Then the back four of Knopke number 2, Gerber number 5, Strapp number 4, Zimmermann number 3. In midfield, Zimmert, as I said, number 6, Flohr, the captain, number 8, and Norman, number 10. And then the three front runners, Van Gool, the Belgian international, number 7, Dieter Müller, number 9, and Leur, number 11. Is the one genuine front runner in the Brunswick team this evening. As I said, Frank is injured. Meyerkoffer. Oh, what a mistake that was by Neumann. Neumann, rather. The chance there for Dremler. He's got Ehler in front of him and Knopke coming on the outside. There's the cross. Neumann inside to Zimmert and Flohr. Cologne now starting to get on top a little bit, I think. Leur. Flohr. Neumann. And it's into the net. Oh, what a fine goal that was by Neumann. Herbert Neumann. Well, there's Dieter Müller actually, but he didn't get the goal. The cross come from Flohr. And watch the blonde head now of Herbert Neumann getting up there and putting it into the far corner of the net, although I think Frankus should have probably got to that ball. He was a bit slow there, the Brunswick goalkeeper. After all, he's an international. Branko Cebic in the dark shirt, looking naturally enough rather worried. Branko Cebic, the Brunswick trainer. And a shot there, which is only just wide of the post. Gerber. Knopke. Into the middle. And Franke came off his line there. But up went Holman. Little misunderstanding between the Brunswick goalkeeper and his centre-back. Once again, Neumann coming across to take this corner. Let's see if it's as dangerous as the other one was. There's Dieter Müller in the middle there. And there's Leur. Oh, now we're going to have the corner on the other side and Flohr's going to take it. But this will give you an opportunity to see how Flohr, with his left foot, really bends this ball in towards the goal. He has two players at the near post, Neumann and Dieter Müller. There it is, look. On the volley there, it's in the net. Heinz Zimmert has made it number 2 for Cologne. Flohr took the corner. Look at that crowd going wild with delight. Naturally enough, Heinz Zimmert in his 400th league game, making it 2-0 for Cologne with a fine goal, a fine first-time effort. Here's Flohr with the corner to the near post again, look. A little header back. There's Zimmert, first time. Franke, unsighted. He didn't have any chance at all with that one. He couldn't be blamed for that one. And naturally, Hennes Weisweiler must be very pleased. And Wolfgang Weber there. Flohr going right through on his own. Oh, that looked like obstruction by Meyerkoffer. No doubt in the background you can hear the Cologne fans singing. That shot there from Ehler, well over the top. And Knopke. Knopke and Meyerkoffer. Knopke doesn't like that. Lobkin appealing for a penalty, saying it was inside the area. I thought he was as well, actually, but the referee is the man in charge. Let's take a look at that again now. It's Konopka. Oh, no, the foul, I think, was committed outside the area. And then Konopka fell into the area, so, of course, it is a free kick and not a penalty. The correct decision there by Mr. Engel. Heinz Flohr taking a second look just to see where his forwards are positioned. He's going to use his left foot, though, so he's going to pull it in. Curves it right in. But that free kick again found the head of Herbert Naumann. And there's Lurk. Actually, Naumann himself should have scored. And now the second half has already started. And straight away there's a free kick for Brunswick. But it's blocked. And a shot there straight into the arms of Schumacher, that shot from Ehler. It was Breitner to Hanschu. Holman trying one. And Schumacher. Oh, what a good effort that was by Holman. Naumann again trying one. And just over the top. Oh, what a good effort that was between Müller and Naumann. Says the referee, Meerkofer takes the free kick quickly for Brunswick. Bruns beaten by Naumann. Naumann really having a fine match this evening. What a good pass to Dieter Müller. Fun goals in the middle. There's Flohr calling for the ball. Müller trying to go it alone. Fun goal! And it's in the net! Flohr's got his arms up. I'm not quite sure who actually got the goal. Fun goal. Well, it could have come off anybody. Breitner and Schumacher. Ball skidding off his fist, but it's safe anyway. Corner. The sweeper. Oh, what a great pass to Van Gaal. What a good effort that was by FC Cologne. Van Gaal saw that Dieter Müller was free in the middle. And instead of trying to go it alone, he slipped a good pass, which Holman just intercepted at the last moment to clear for a corner. And Flohr's going to take it. And we've already had one goal this evening from one of his corners. There's Dieter Müller. Leur, who got that goal, number three it was. And oh, it was nearly there again. Dieter Müller up there. But these corners, as you can see, really are dangerous. Breitner. That was a good pass from Breitner and a good tackle by Gerber. Leur. And it's Leur going right through on his own. And delaying his shot just too long. For the whole 90 minutes. Not the most skillful of players, but very, very effective. Dieter Müller. Dieter Müller right through. Makes it 5-0 for Cologne. His eighth goal of the season. But now look, Müller is surrounded there by Ehler and by Holman. They both miss the ball completely and Müller's through. Sends Franke the wrong way. And now Hennes Weisweiler has got something of a smile on his face. So he must be pleased. The cheers there you can hear for Dieter Müller, the goal scorer. Well, who would have thought this possible before the start of this game? Such a runaway victory for FC Cologne. Fan goal to Konopka. And Franke. And it's Leur. Trying it on his own. Fun goal. And it's all happening in there now. To coin a phrase, I don't think... And just listen to the home fans. That's no trouble at all. There's the scoreline, 5-0, and look at that huge crowd. Look at them there. They're really going to town now. Mr. Engel doesn't think so, and he's the man who counts. Dremel trying one. Producing something from his little box of tricks there. Dina Muller calling for the ball. And Franca, this floor. And Franca again. Zimmerman. Zimmerman again. Zimmerman. On Franca. This game by Zimmerman. Good tackle by Strack. Now Dina Muller, Van Gaal's going through. But he had to watch it there because he was offside. Dina Muller! This could be number six, no! Hanshu and Schumacher. Schumacher read that situation very well indeed. Dremler, good pass to Bruns. Oh, that was a mistake there. Dremler and just past the post. Now that was a bad mistake by having them play well. Fungal. Fungal. Yes, there's number six. Roger Fungal. Look at the fans. Fungal started that move. The 1-2. Takes the pass back and straight up into the top of the net. After taking the 1-2 with Dina Muller. And that's number six, as you can see. Shot there from Holman. Brunswick have been a little unlucky, actually, with their shooting. A couple of times they've been just wide of the post. There's Branko Cevic again. Glovats beats his man well. Can he get his cross in? Yes, he can. Vilma! Oh, just over the top. Vilma racing in there. Vilma! Oh, just past the post. Actually, Dina Muller was completely unmarked in the middle. Go any moment now. Yes, there it is. It's all over. And here in the Cologne Stadium, Mungersdorf, FC Cologne, after a fine performance, have defeated Brunswick by 6-0.